Let's get back into the rhythm. Everybody up. No.
Let us pray to the Lord. reverence and the fear of God, let us praise the Lord.
Yea, so.
Pious and devout Orthodox Christians, let us praise the Lord.
Yea, so.
For all the clergy and the laity, let us pray to the Lord. This country, its leaders, for all those in public service and the armed forces, let us pray to the Lord. This camp, the staff, campers, and their families, the benefactors and alumni, let us pray to the Lord. For this city and every city and community and the faithful live in them, let us pray to the Lord. For seasonable weather, for the abundance of the fruits of the earth, and for peaceful times, let us pray to the Lord. For the safety of those who travel by land, sea, and air, for the sick, the suffering, the captives, and for their salvation, let us pray to the Lord. Let us pray to the Lord.
Hear,
save us, have mercy upon us, and keep us, O God, by your grace.
Hear,
our most holy, pure, most blessed, and glorious Lady, the Theos,
holy Theos. Yeah.
sin. Blessed are you, Lord God of our fathers, and praised and glorified is your name forever. Amen. Lord, let your mercy come upon us, for we have trusted in you. Blessed are you, Lord, teaching your commandments. Blessed are you, Master, making us understand your commandments. Blessed are you, Holy One, enlighten me with your commandments. Lord, your love endures forever. You do not turn away from the works of your hands. To you belong praise, honor, and glory, to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, now and ever, to the ages of ages. Amen.
Let us go to the evening prayer to the Lord.
Hear thy song.
Save us, have mercy upon us, and keep us, O God, by your grace. Let us ask of the Lord.
Grant this, O Lord.
Bring of peace, of faith, O God, and guardian of our souls and bodies. Let us ask of the Lord.
Grant this, O Lord.
For forgiveness and remission of our sins and transgressions. Let us ask of the Lord. Before the awesome judgment seat of Christ, let us ask of the Lord.
Grant this, O Lord.
Commemorating our most holy, pure, most blessed, and glorious Lady, the Theotokos, and our
most holy Theotokos, save us.
One another, and our whole life, by to Christ our God. Now and ever to the age.
be the faithful honor you. Kneel on these seals and cry out to you. By your prayer save those who keep your memorial and who proclaim about you. Glory to Christ who glorified you. Glory to him who made you wondrous. Glory to him who made you our unsleeping intercessor. Now in heaven to the ages of ages, amen. O Theotokos, through you became manifest to us on earth the mystery, which was hid from eternity and which the angels themselves do not. That God uniting natures without confusion becomes a man and accepts crucifixion for our salvation voluntarily. By virtue of this resurrecting man, whom we had first created, he saved our souls from death.
Amen.
Holy Trinity be with each and every one of you. Please be seated for just a moment.